Prime Minister Robina Nabanja says families dividing land amongst themselves retards the implementation of government programs. She asked the people of Bukedi to engage in fish farming in the wetlands instead of growing rice, which affects the ecosystem. The people in the region are optimistic that the parish development model will address the challenges they have been facing in accessing financial services.
Temugezako kulima pamba kubanga nalika wano mulima pamba na endo za mwamu vako temulima taba temugenda mubikajo ale temulima kasori.
James Okurot, the LC5 chairperson of Butembo, says the district has a challenge of poor roads, which may affect the implementation of the parish development model.
We are surrounded by tarmac all over the neighboring district, but as a district, nothing of that kind. Even our town councils, there is nothing like tarmac. So you find that dust is everywhere. Fair went is dry season, but during rainy season, you find that all the place is so muddy, and even in the offices. So it is in relation to that, I say that the government should also consider in giving us some kilometers of road, like our road from Akadot, Akadot to Palisa, through Butembo, and joining our city now, Mbale City.
Nabanja is leading a team of ministers and senior technical people in preparation for the launch of parish development model, a new program to improve household incomes. This story was compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.